Welcome back for another reaction video here on Headbangers React. I'm Gorecore, and today we're going to check out the Swedish rock band Ghost. You probably are already familiar with this band. I mean, they're very successful. They're played on the radio all the time. They've won awards, and it seems no matter where you look, this name pops up. I've heard a few songs, and I'm really not too sure how I feel about the band so far. Some of their stuff I thought was kind of meh, and other stuff, pretty good. So I definitely need to dive deeper into their catalog to make my own decision on how I feel about these guys. That being said, we're going to check out the song Spillways that comes off of their most recent release, Impera, that was released back in March. So let's just get into this, and I guess I'll decide how I feel about them a little bit more after we watch this. Not bad so far. It's definitely got a bit of that, like, chorus, like, almost kind of Bon Jovi kind of feel, like, with those vocals there. We'll see what we get into here. So again, probably not something you'll catch me putting on the regular, but so far this is pretty good. I got no problems with this. Buried deep within, you try to mask it, but fall back in sin. You want to shake it off, but you're stuck inside. When stripped of racks of skin and spine, you replicate corpus data. For whatever reason, I feel like their image doesn't match their sound. Like, these guys are all wearing makeup and you expect something a little more evil, I guess, but then you got this soft voice. It's a bit of a clash, but I mean, obviously it's working for them. Oh, we're bleeding. Nice little tasteful lead. So I get why people like this. I mean, it's pretty simple and catchy, and that's the thing. People want catchy. And there's a lot of people who hate on this band, and I don't really get that other than maybe the overhype. You know, it doesn't stand out to me as anything amazing, but it's solid, and it seems fun, it's catchy. I get why people like it. And there you have it. There's the video for Spillways by the band Ghost. And I have to say, this was actually a pretty good song. It was better than I expected and better than some of the stuff I heard before. You know, it's simple, but it's catchy. All the music was very well played. You know, they're definitely a professional band. This was a professional video. Nothing too outstanding or crazy, but absolutely solid. And just so you know, I grew up on stuff like Alice Cooper, Guns N' Roses, AC/DC, so I definitely like some rock music. I'm not just into super brutal stuff, so I do have a bit of an open mind, despite being fussy about what I like. So that being said, if you like this band, support them like you do with any band that you like. I know there's some people that really dislike this band, and I have to wonder if that comes from all of the overhype. I know for myself, if something gets pushed on me, or I just keep seeing the name over and over again, and I'm really not interested, sometimes I just become dismissive of the band. I'm trying, you know, it's not a good way to be. So that being said, you know, keep an open mind, support those bands that you love, and do me a favor, subscribe to the channel, impale that like button, and stab that notification bell for her future updates, and I hope to see you in the next one. Stay sick.